Pointon. Oh, and then as Pointon went to clear, there was a block tackle by Keane, which Holden certainly disapproved of, and a yellow card is shown straight away to Roy Keane by Martin Bodnam for the challenge on Pointon.
Well, welcome back from suspension, wasn't it? You can see it was never a tackle that he was going to get the ball in. As Neil Pointon's followed through, he's caught him. You know, Pointon's ball, it's a jump tackle high up on the shin, definitely worth the booking. So.